coming up tomorrow on the Fox 61 Morning News.
Bernie Sanders frozen in time. This iconic image lives on in New Haven.
Some sun, some rain, maybe even a little wintry mix in the forecast. I'll have the local details all morning long.
At 6 a.m., Foodie Friday's Super Bowl edition. Some great ideas for your football feast.
And at 7, the CT Bucket List visits the Maritime Aquarium in Norwalk.
Expect more tomorrow from 4 to 11 a.m. on the Fox 61 Morning News.